binary multiplication. It is also based on the concept of addition. Initially, we have certain rules which are as it is those rules which we follow in the decimal numbers. You can see 0 into 0 is 0, same rule. 0 into 1 is 0, again same. 1 into 0 is 0, this is also same. And 1 into 1 is 1, this is also same. While multiplication, we will see that how addition rules are also being followed. You can see that when 101 is multiplied with this first one, first digit, then we get 101. And when again it is multiplied with second one, we will get 101. But now, this time we need to follow the addition rules. So 1 as it is, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, and then 1 is as it is. This is simple example. Now little bit complicated, the second example, we can see that 4 times 1 and then 101. Initially 4 times 1s are multiplied with 1, so we get 1111. Second time it is multiplied by 0, so we get 4 times 0. And third time again we will get 4 times 1. And now it's time to add all the values. So 1 as it is, 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 1, 0. Carry goes here. So we get 1, 1 and 1, 3 1s. So this will be 1 and 1 will be carry. Then 1 plus 1 is 0 and then one more carry. 1 plus 1 is 0 and then we get the carry here as 1. So this way we get the complete answer. That's all about binary multiplication. Thank you.